From the KCHS studio at Capital High School,
this is KCHS-TV,
where excellence happens.
Today, we have the latest information on upcoming events and much more.
KCHS-TV starts now. Welcome back, Eagles, and good Tuesday morning. I'm Brandon Reardon.
And I'm Adrian Spencer. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Our Capital Swim team has a meet today. Spectators are not allowed yet, so make sure you support them by wishing them luck in the hallway. Go Eagles! The first day of Club Rush is today. Make sure to stop by at the courtyard at lunch to take a look at all the clubs offered here at Capital. Pizza will be sold. Signups for the tailgate and battle bus are today as well and only go until Wednesday. Also, dance tickets are being sold today at break and lunch in the main foyer. And now on to the fun fact of the day.
Hi, I'm David Chopp with Fun Fact of the Day. Fun fact of the day, pound cake got its name because original recipe required a pound of butter, flour, sugar, and eggs each. Huh, that's all quite a bit of pounds. Now back to the desk.
Hey Capital, the Deck of Delight student store is now open at break Monday through Friday, offering so many delicious snacks and drinks, including a muffin punch card for all you muffin lovers. Once you get 5 punches, you get half a muffin for free, and at 10 punches, you get a whole muffin for free. Come to the student store at break and buy your first muffin to start your punch cards. The Idaho College Fair will be taking place Wednesday, September 22nd in the Capitol Courtyard. Seniors will have access to visit all Idaho universities and colleges during fourth hour. Then, during lunch, all students can visit with the representatives. The military recruiters will also be available for students to visit with. And now, onto Owen in the Streets.
All right, we found our first victim here. Question for you, not to get too political or anything here, but is a hot dog a sandwich or no?
Yeah.
I'm here with my boy.
Big Do.
You heard it first. Big Do. What do you think? Hot dogs or hamburgers?
Can't go with the glizzy. I have to go with the hamburger.
All right, for sure. Thank you for your time. All right, you going to homecoming?
Yes.
September 25th?
Yes.
7:30 to 10 p.m.?
I would never miss it.
All right, you got a date?
Yeah.
All right, y'all, we about to dive real deep. All right, we are here with the gang. Who we got here?
Hey, you got EC3 time, man. Uh-huh. Yeah.
You got Juan?
Yeah. Hey, man, you got Jada up in a bit, yurt.
Who you like more, 42 Doug or NBA Youngboy?
Hey. Youngboy.
Youngboy, bro.
For sure.
I'm going to have to go Youngboy on that.
All right, thank you for your time, gentlemen.
Yep.
What are you more of a fan of, spaghetti or raviolis?
Raviolis.
You more of a dinner guy?
Yeah.
You like the beach or the forest?
The forest.
Do you surf?
In the river, yeah.
That's all we needed. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.
Today in history, in 1937, J.R.R. Tolkien's fantasy novel The Hobbit is published.
Quote of the day, don't let anyone ever make you feel like you don't deserve what you want. Heath Ledger.
Stay safe, stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe so you never miss an update. Have an awesome day, Capital. See you next time.
And the stone walls of harmony all bear witness. Anybody with a world in mind can never forgive the sight. Wicked snake.